What a beautiful day it is. Now that I have Toy Story 2 on DVD, I can finally watch it right now. Don't watch it. What do you want? Just don't watch it because it has that scary THX Tex logo. If it's scary, trust me. Yada! Yada! Freaking yada! I've had it with you, Ghost in the Blanket! Well, just go watch it and see for yourself. Fine, and I already know it's THX certified. Yep. Okay. And I'm skipping the previous part, like I said, once again. So let's skip that. Alright, we don't want to waste time on this. I finally skipped them. Hey, look, there's Jesse! And Woody! Alright, I'll start this movie. Here we go. Yay! There's the orphanage countdown leader. I can't wait. Whoa, what's that? Oh no! Oh, what was that? Oh no, it's that robot again! He's going to fix the logo! Oh! Don't do it, Tats. If you dare talk trash about George Lucas again, oh! Whoa! Wait a minute, don't do it, Tats. No, 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 no! Don't fix it! Don't fix it, no, Tats! No, no! Ah! Told you! www.thx.com. Oh my head! You know what? Curses! I quit! I'm done! I'm out! Wait, don't go! We need more DVDs! We gotta watch Toy Story 2 first! No! I've had it! With these stupid robots on my DVDs! I'm done with you, the Ghost in the Blanket, or any other ghost in this room! Forget this. I'm just gonna go watch Jetsons the movie instead. What's up with him?